Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to consolidate worksheets in Excel. To begin, let's open up Microsoft Excel. Click on the Start button, go to All Programs, let's find Microsoft Office, and we're going to launch Excel. Now you'll notice down here at the bottom, I have many sheets, Sheet 1, Sheet 2, and Sheet 3. Let's pretend that each one of these sheets is one of our employees in our company. Let's just right-click it and rename our employee. Sheet 1, let's call it Dave. And Sheet 2, let's call it William. Now, this spreadsheet is a spreadsheet for the number of sales. So let's put that in A1, number of sales. And down this column, we're going to put in some sales data for David. Now let's do the same thing for William. In A1, let's type number of sales and enter William's sales data. Now, since our two employees are on different sheets, we want to be able to get a total for the number of sales between these two, or maybe average them together. What I'm going to do is get a total. I'm going to click where I want my answer to come, which is going to be in D1. Let's go to the Data tab, and we're going to say Consolidate. The function we have selected is Sum, so we're going to add together the number of sales between David and William. You can also average them and run several other functions on them. Let's leave that as Sum. Click inside the Reference field, and let's select David's data. With that selected, say Add. Now, click inside the reference field again, click on William's sheet, and select William's data, and say Add. Now just click OK. As you can see, their total number of sales have been added together and placed into this column. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to consolidate workbooks in Excel.